As soon as we're for the onboard service, you begin using approved electronic devices. While you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew, even on the seatbelt.
This is so fun, Ollie.
Mommy, come down here.
Okay, Ollie and I'll head on down. You're probably gonna just want to go with his toes. Good job, Hyde.
Putty, can I get a big cheese? Look at me.
Look, it's on her back, Hyde.
What kind of animal is that?
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Cassidy.
I'm so hungry. I'm still hungry. 14
years old right now.
Wow.
And it's Scouts.
Scouts.
A lot of people don't realize that parrots can actually live into their 60s, and some of them have been known to live well into their 80s as well. And today, how about a horse? Okay, guys.
Bye-bye.
Oh, she's waving.
She's like,
she's
all right, guys,
waiting.
Thank you. You want to say bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
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 Say bye-bye.
Picture?
Good girl. Thank you, guys.
She's like, yay.
You guys stay right here because
Putty, what is it?
Cheetah.
Like what kind of cheetah?
Fast cheetah.
Like spot? Whoa, did you see that?
He wanted to run way faster.
He did.
Oh,
fun.
Layla.
No, they're not. They grow up.
They're one meter
from Hudson. They're called orangutans.
Look at
look at that one's baby. It has a baby, just like all.
I know it's soft.
He's nursing. Mm-hmm. No.
Oberry.
Do you see him?
Oberry. Berry. That's where you're now, Berry. Berry.
Do you see him even? You don't see him?
No.
Did you look?
Well, yeah. Berry. That's it.
He's yawning.
He's had a rough day.
Do you see those teeth?
Yeah. There you go, bud.
What is it?
It's a gun.
What?
You come here, Allie. Come here.
Oh.
He's so soft.
You pet him on.
Oh. Oh no. He only has one tusk.
Hey, Huddy. Can you turn around and say cheese? What do you think, Ollie? What's Ollie think of the elephant?
Elephant.
What's Mommy think of the elephant?
Whoa.
No.
What?
No.
Look at he's scratching his head.
Right.
Rawr, he's so. Mama, stick your head out, Mama. Ollie. Right, and everyone, look. Ollie. Ollie. Mommy. Honey, Ollie. I gotta get one.
You get one?
Ollie's loving them. Ollie, keep your legs in. Keep your legs in.
I know, the rhino was closed, remember? We missed the Asian. Anyway, like the clouded leopard and small quad otter.
Everyone say hi. Hi. Alright, throw them in. Son peligrosos, pero están frescos. Perro pintado, pintado. ¿Será que a mí me gustan tanto los perros que? Ay, pero yo los veo.
Alimentan de antílopes y jabalíes.
They're in danger.
Sus parejas grandes prestan
para
tener
buena posición, pero también ayuda.
Where's the beard?
The fur hanging down. His hair hanging down.
Wow.
Hud, did you know this is a bacterian? Camel. They can close their nostrils during sandstorms, so they go through like the desert, right?
Yeah, what do you think of that camel?
And they have long eyelashes, which protect their eyes from the sand. And they grow a thick, shaggy coat for winter and then shed it in the summer.
Where's that one? Oh, it's going away.
Look at their cushion.
Huh? How are you hugging?
Mm-hmm. Maybe they're mating.
Huh?
Maybe they're mating.
Huh?
Maybe they're mating.
What's mating?
Mating means falling in love.
What's she doing? And then what is she doing? That one is not the mom.
I think that is. That's the girl.
No, it isn't.
Yeah.
Oh, I think that one's the dad and the two ones are...
I see them, but not the other one.
Are they separated? They are.
She's in the boat.
Huh? Hey, Huddy, can you turn around and say cheese?
Cheese!
Hey, hey, sit. Not, don't climb.
Cheese.
It depends on how you define run.
Hudson. Right?
So John, stop it.
Monkeys. So monkeys are going to have tails. Monkeys have tails.
Do you see them roll around in the vest? Woohoo! He's shaking it off. Do you see them hopping around?
Oh, what's wrong?
I do.
That one's Nile. Or Zika. What are the other ones?
Oh, is Ollie like the okapi? That is the weirdest looking animal you could possibly decide to like.
What?
It's an okapi, Huddy. What does Phil Brum call him? A moose, zebra, giraffe. I don't remember.
Huh? You think the okapis fight gazelles?
Yeah.
It's like a giraffe's horns, like a little bit.
Should we get a picture with them?
Yeah.
Uh-huh, giraffe? Yeah.
Yeah.
Say giraffe? You see the elephant, right? Okay. Balloon!
Balloon! Ollie.
I love him.
Got one.
Don't eat the sticks, Hud.
Huh?
Don't eat the sticks. Oh.
Sounded like it.
It did.
What?
What is it?
Baby elephant.
You know, baby elephant?
There's a baby rhino, not an elephant, Hud.
There you go.
Here he
comes. What's up, Bobby?
So cute.
You say cheese?
Cheese!
Oh, hey,
cheese.
Honey. Hey, Oliver Hudson! Oh, he looks so
funny. Take a picture of my
boy. No.
They're done! Away! They're done away!
Yeah? Oh, Oh my goodness, look at him. That's cool.
He's huge.
They do look big.
So giant.
Oh man, do you think they'll come and take a picture with you?
Oh, yes.
It's curled up in
huh.
there.
Weird. What is it?
Cups of sealing.
Under seal.
Look at the one curled in that pipe.
Mm-hmm. Weird.
Sorry.
Coming up for air.
Wow. It's like a wheel.
Hey.
There's another one.
Hey, can you turn around and smile? Huddy?
Smile like a crocodile.
Huddy, turn around and smile at me. Ollie, mommy.
Which
one are you going to be, Hud? I'm
going
to be yellow. Which one's Dad going to be? All right, everyone, look. Cheese!
Cheese!
Look at Huddy, look it up there. Look it up there.
Cheese!
Did you boys like the zoo? Did you like the zoo? We got him in jail. Set it right in front of your toes. Watch out. I'll probably get one in the house.
No.
Mom.
Mom. Let it go.
Hold it, rip a long piece.
Look at how excited they wag their tail like a dog.
He got it. Okay, you gotta walk closer. Chase it out. Chase it out. Here. See, watch this.
No, throw this, Ollie. No.
Then you can do one of
them. Throw it, Ollie.
I'll whip it.
Throw it.
There, that's how you get them out. Who's ready?
Me. I'm ready.
You guys ready for a dolphin show?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Watch, Huddy. Oh, do you see them? They see it. Here they come. What do you think?
Wow.
Ollie, did you see that? Hadi, look at me. Whoa! You wanna sit up front with me?
Yeah!
Okay, where are you going? Wow, honey.
Get closer.
Mommy!
Okay, I'll get closer. Come here. Say cheese! Wow, see, he doesn't have one of his arms. This is the one that has missing one on his side. So he's missing that one, and then the one that...
Out, honey. Look at... That's your trick?
Where is it? I'm gonna throw her in the air. Watch it. Watch, Ollie.
Honey, what did you think of that trick? Wow, that's the coolest. Boys, ready to go to the beach? Are you ready to go to the beach, Ollie? Yummy? Honey. Yeah. Say cheese. Go again. All right, big leap. Hurry. Okay. I'll knock you over. Honey, sit in the pool and then we'll bury it.
No.
Yeah. Ollie. All right. Can Ollie sit and bury his feet?
Sit in my
shoe. Okay. Yeah.
He wants to climb out the other side.
All right, here we go. Ready, set, bury. Just bury yourself, honey. Bury. Hold on. We gotta look at it.
Can you hold your boobs?
I'm holding.
Hold them like this.
Look, it, it's a real mermaid. Say big cheese.
I'm a mer-bear.
You're a mer-bear? Say cheese. He's a mer-bear.
Am I on your way?
Nope, you're fine.
Oh, okay. Where'd your other one go?
Away.
Oh, right there.
Ollie, what are you doing? Oliver.
I have no ways.
Come on, Fussy. Come on, Fussy. Oh boy, Cole, he's gonna do it. He's gonna do it. No, oh, no! Don't crawl.
Make your bear face. Hold on. Go ahead,
this way. You have to move. You have to move. Let me see your bear face. Oh boy. Let me see that bear again. Lay back. Cheese, everybody!
Cheese! You gotta get lower.
Whoa, I'll take a video. Go that way. Honey, show me your silliest face. Now your prettiest face. He didn't do anything. Good boy. Ollie. Ollie, look at me. Ollie, look at me. Oh, yeah. You get a snuggle mommy on the beach?
Oh, come on, let's go snuggle on the beach. We'll go find a nice sunny spot.
All right, you go down there. I'll be right behind you, okay?
Let's shake it out. I don't want you to get sand in your eye. Come up here. No, come up here. Come stand by mommy. Right here.
Right. Look at this one.
Shake it.
High five. You come to mama. You come to mama. High five,
no, no, no.
You want daddy back? He's a daddy's boy today.
Get mama.
Get your dick. Yeah,
dude. Whoa, look at us, look at us, cool dude. And then there's mama and buddy. Yeah, and look at your hat, look at that hat. Kissy 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 kissy. Look who's behind us. Look at them. Yeah, they're a little sharp. Honey! Hi!
What did we see? Tell daddy what we saw.
A lion!
Oh my goodness.
They show her the picture. Him the picture.
Okay, it's in my...
Say, smile and say cheese.
Cheese!
Look at me. Good ones.
Oh, that's so nice.
Look at. Thumbs up. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Bobcat's eating his chicken.
Yeah. See him behind her?
There's another one?
Wait, see behind her?
Look at. Come here,
hon. Oh, mommy sees it.
He's stretching.
Ooh, that is a pretty one.
They're the same ones. Look at it. We can go into that and then see the other one.
What do you guys see?
Cheese. Do you hear that one head growling?
That one with his tail moving.
You guys
mouth up in the air? Yeah.
Can you guys give me a smile? Cheese, Huddy, Ollie.
There's another one down there growling.
That's it. We will
growl. Look at him coming out of the water.
Where?
Over there. See with the tail up? Oh, a rat, hun.
Look at that big one out there. That's got to be a big male. Those are frozen. Oh dear. Did you hear him crunching
then
them?
You're probably wondering, one small bucket of rats, is that going to be enough to feed all of these alligators? It is not. Alligators are cold-blooded animals. They do not have to eat every single day like us, like mammals. They can go long periods of time.
Whoa, honey.
Also, if you notice, when the alligators are eating the rats, they are not chewing the rats. Everything that the alligator eats, they swallow it whole. The teeth of the alligator mainly used for gripping down on their prey and crushing bones.
Watch them. Oh, what do you think, honey?
A lot of people always ask me what happened to this alligator's hand. That one there is named Store now. And the reason why his hand is like that is because it was bitten off by another alligator when it was healing. Some extra growth grew on the wound. That's just how it healed up, but he's fine. Eventually, we do have to go in there, and we have a vet on staff that's going to go in there. We have to cut it off, but he's fine.
Dangle your feet over.
Howdy, that was scary?
Yeah.
Why?
Because look at these are the stacks away.
They get kibble. Huh? See that?
Yeah.
Where's the kibble?
This one must be. What are you doing? Were you boys sad to go? Why are you sad? Mama's sad?
I am.
Why are you sad?
Because I only like seeing my doggies all day.
Aww. Ollie, are you sad? Ollie, are you going to cry?
Oh, look at him. He's sad right there, see?
Hey, boys, big smiles. Do you see your name up there?
Yeah, there's a whole thing.
Yeah.
They love us. They love. They don't
do
very well.
You guys see it up there? Look at it on there.
They have their things. Yeah. They're on their thing.
Do you want your picture taken by it? Go over there. We'll take a picture.
Yeah.
Go. How do you go stand over there? Stand by this, stand under the your name.
Stand right there in front of the alligator.
Turn around.
See?